Hello everyone, in this tutorial you will learn how to make a realistic stone material with corner renderer. Let's dive in. My name is Onur, welcome to another tutorial. If this is first time here and you want to learn to use corner renderer and improve your rendering skills, you can subscribe and turn on these bell notifications so you don't miss anything. Let's start. I want to share with you the website that I use while preparing this scene. I generally use this website and you can access many free textures in there, and the free textures are enough to exercise. If you are a professional, you can purchase higher resolution images. I use this texture for sculpture, and use this texture to the wall. And guys, don't worry, I will put the links of these websites in the comments section below. Another site I want to show you is HDRI Heaven. You can access many free HDR images on this site. I use this image for this scene, and you can download the image which size you want for free. And guys, I will share this scene with you. This point is important. I will choose a dominant color to see how Corona AO works, so we can easily control the distribution of dark areas. I make some changes in VFB during rendering. And if you want, you can make the same changes that I made. And I really like to use this VFB tool. Now, I'm going to show you what the Corona AO does. I disable Corona AO and let's look at the result together. I love using this feature in this type of materials. I think it looks like a more realistic and cool. Thank you for your watching. If you want more like these videos, please subscribe and smash the like button. See you later.